In this video, we will see how to remove newsreader.com pop-up notifications. But before we start, let me remind you to subscribe to our channel and press the bell button to get notified about our next video on computer security. Newsreader.com tricks you to click on the allow button so that it can send push notifications on your computer. To remove notifications from Chrome, open Chrome browser and click on menu button and choose settings. Scroll down and click on advanced. Scroll down and click on content settings. Now click on notifications. Scroll down to the allow section. Now remove all the websites you don't want to receive notifications. If you still see push notifications, then reset the Chrome browser. Click on the menu button and choose settings. Click on advanced, scroll down and click on restore settings to their original defaults. Then click on reset settings. To remove notifications from Firefox, open it and click on menu button and choose options. And click on privacy and security. Scroll down to find notifications and click on settings. You can manually block websites you don't want to receive notifications, or you can remove all the websites by clicking on remove all website button. If you still see push notifications, then reset the Mozilla Firefox. Click on menu button and choose help. Now click on troubleshooting information. Then click on refresh Firefox and click again refresh Firefox to confirm. After few seconds, Firefox settings will be restored to their defaults. Such pop-up notification websites open your browser due to an adware infection or some malicious website. To ensure that you have no infection on your computer, scan it with Malwarefox anti-malware. Download Malwarefox from the link in the description. Now install it. After the installation, it updates and loads recent signatures. Now press the scan button. It will scan your PC for potential threats. Once the scan is completed, click on next to clean your PC. Thanks for watching. Like the video and subscribe to our channel. Keep your PC safe.